Chrissy Moore here with morefitness.com. Today we're going to be doing another rep challenge. This time we're going to be using a set of dumbbells again, just like before. I have a set of 15-pound dumbbells, which I'll be doing. We're going to have 8 different exercises, and just like with my rep challenge 1, and check that out if you didn't already, there's going to be 8 exercises. We're going to be repeating each exercise 10 times through. So you're going to go through all 8, 10 reps through, then rest, then repeat. Shoot for 5 to 10 rounds based on time. I did this specific rep challenge, I did 5 rounds, and it took me a little over 20 minutes to do. So really it's how much time you have and your level, but really push yourself. If you want to start off with a heavier weight and then kind of have another set of dumbbells next to you to go down to as you get up in the rounds, then that's great as well. You'll continue challenging yourself, but without sacrificing form. You don't want to take any rest during the exercises, if at all possible. Wait till the end, okay? Push yourself as much as you can. So I'm gonna demonstrate each exercise once, a couple times, so you get an idea of what we're doing, okay? So the first exercise is going to be switch lunges. You've seen me do these before in other workouts I do. Again, try to keep that knee from going beyond the toe, and you're just basically coming up and down. Try to keep it nice and even, nice and balanced on each side, core nice and tight. So if you see from the side profile shot here, I'm going up, down. Nice, good form, so you wanna keep that. 10 reps through, then you're gonna go down and you're gonna be doing a push-up with a row. So here I have my dumbbell, okay? And what you're gonna be doing is going down. So you're gonna do a row. 1, down. This is 2, okay? 2, down, up for 3, down. You're gonna go all the way up to 10, okay? If you need to go down to your knees for those, then go down to your knees for those. The next exercise is gonna be mountain climbers. Now, each time you bring both knees up, that's considered 1 rep. So you're going 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way up to 10. The fourth exercise is a sumo squat with a curl. So with this one, you wanna keep your feet nice and wide, okay? The weight's in your heels, and you're coming down, and you're curling up, okay? Down, and curling up, all right? Try to keep those elbows close to your body, okay? You can switch it up and do hammer curls up, or just regular bicep curls like this, okay? So you're gonna be doing 10 reps of those. And then you're doing side squat thrusts, okay? Just like some people might call them a side burpee, I'm not doing a push-up. So what you're gonna be doing is you're going side to side. So you're gonna come down, place your arms down first, bring it out to the side, core nice and tight, in the middle, up. Down, out to the side, in the middle, up. Down, that's 3. So you want to keep, again, your abdominals nice and tight for that. You take it slow as you need for those, because you don't want to, you want to keep your form spot on for that. Then we have a clean and press with the dumbbells. So here, 10 reps of these. We're going down, bring the weights up, press it up, okay? Down, bring the weights up, and then press it up. You can add that little knee, kind of down here and press, just incorporate the legs again and up, okay? And we're doing 10 reps of those, so side profile shot of that here. Make sure you breathe throughout, okay? And then we're going to be doing 2 jump squats with 1 sumo jump squat. So we're going down, 1, 2, open, 1, 2, down, up, 1, 2, sumo, up, 1, 2, sumo squat, up, okay? So one set of those 3 jumps is 1 rep, okay? And then switch kicks. So these, we're gonna be coming down to the floor, and we're here, and we're just keeping our abdominals nice and tight, belly button pulled in, and then kick it up.
Okay, so you're kind of bouncing like this, kicking. If you can't do that, keep it up like this, nice and steady. So a side profile shot of this would be here. Breathe. One, two, three. So each rep of the leg, both legs, is one rep, okay? Or here. One, two, three, four. Okay? So that's, you know, again, one, two, okay? And those are the eight exercises, okay? So rewind it if you need another tutorial of each. They'll be listed below. And post your scores. Let me know how you did. It took me about 4 minutes, a little less, to do one round. Challenge yourself and enjoy. And I'll see you later. Bye-bye.